Welcome back, everybody, to the Preacher Plays Hollow Knight, back up here in Crystal Peak to take on this here boss. And I don't know if it's going to work or not going to work, but we are going to do it. And I have fought him a couple times, and I went ahead and decided to restart because I wasn't learning anything. So now I'm going to try and take my time and learn. I was just coming in here and smashing my head against the wall and dying almost instantaneously. So there's really no purpose in showing you what I was doing. Come on. Okay. Dang it. Wait. Ow! Okay. Shape of Oon not doing what I thought it would do. Dying, doing exactly what I thought it would do. So I thought Shape of Oon... excuse me. I thought the Shape of Oon could keep me away from him a little bit better than it did. Spore Shroom, not so much. I've got the 3 on there. Now, let's focus a little bit more on damage, because I think if I focus on going through him when I'm able, and the Quick Slash, I might be able to get some real progress. Let's see. Do I want to try this just to see... I haven't really had a chance to shoot him with spells yet. I could use the Dream Shield and just see if that helps me do any damage to him. I don't know. Let's just try it. I'm just going to try and see. I feel like this is probably, of the bosses that have been trying to keep me from progress here lately, I feel like this is the one. Oh. You're a jerk, and I'm going to have to go get my... I gotta go rest. I've already lost 2 lives, and I don't want to lose 2 lives here before I start. So, now we can get up here. Go see. Let's go do it, people. Oh, wait. I'm in the middle of him. Okay. That was not good. And he takes off a lot of health. Okay, you know what? That did nothing. And it actually distracts me. And I said that before, but that's what it does. It just totally distracts me. What if I added Unbreakable Heart? And, Lifeblood Heart? What is this? This is Quick Slash. Let's try it without Quick Slash. I just want to see what having lots of extra health. Now, does this... I don't remember. Oh, it's 4 slots. Okay, and then I still have room for one more thing. Gosh, those are so temporary, though, but... Johnny's Blessing turns everything into blue lifeblood, but that means no healing. Should I try it? Should I just try it and see if I don't even worry about healing? I mean, that's a lot of health, right? I don't know. I have a feeling that this is not what I want. But we're going to try it because we can. Come on. There we go. Goofy thing. All right, folks, let's get this done. You need to not do... Ooh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good either. Oh, I have to respond faster. I'm like landing right on top of him. This is bad. Okay, I'm gonna die. And just die? That was even worse than before. All right, here we go. I don't think this is the answer. I just don't think this is the answer. I like the Sharp Shadow. It's going to give me almost guaranteed a little bit of damage. Thorns of Agony would give me quite a bit of damage because I keep getting hit. But the idea is not to get hit, right? So let's be a little smarter about what I'm doing. Quick Slash. Yep. I think I can do more damage with Quick Slash. Mark of Pride. Let's try it. That's more damage right off the bat, right? Well, come on. One, two, there we go. Right now. Come on. Come on, I don't want to... Just, come on. Come on. Now, how did I... Okay, that was one hit. So this not only increases the range of my nail, it also increases the power of the damage. It has to. But it doesn't say that. And I guess that's got me a little bit... Throw your hissy fit. Huh? Okay. You know what? You know what? We're not doing so hot. It's all right. Let's do it again. Up we go. All right. So we do get the momentary, very brief. Okay, that was several hits. I don't understand. I don't understand the difference in damage. It doesn't make sense to my brain. But oh, huh. Okay, hold on, and then hit him. And then he's going to jump. And he's going to jump. Oh, and I got him. And I got a whole bunch of Geo. And is that a mask shard? What do I have? I want to look. I want to see. I think it's one of these vessel fragments. I think. Is it? No, it's a mask shard. All right, so I can get one more healing mask. That's cool. I like that. Hey, guys, we got him. All right. Curious. Is there anything up in there? No, there's not. Really, this is all that's up here? I feel a little bit let down, to be honest. Not really. I mean, not really let down. Just kind of... Okay. Well, I need to go to the map. And we can remove this guy. And this is the stompy machines that gives me access to another bug. Oh, man. You know, I probably need to go down and see if I can get to that. So it's going to be down and to the left. Down and to the left is what I'm doing. All right. Cool. So the real secret was to zip through him. You almost needed the sharp. No. Go to the inventory. I needed the this thing, the shade cloak, so that I could go through an enemy without taking damage. You need that to take on the crystal boy there, right? So that's a deal. And then I don't think anything else was really super necessary. All right. What else do I have that might be beneficial down here? I don't know. Is it... Oh, you know what I don't have? Sorry, guys. I apologize. I need to have my compass. And I know all of you pros are going, but it's just around the corner. I'm sorry. I'm not a pro. I'm not. Quick Slash is super cool. I love Mark of Pride. I love it. But I need that more. So we're going to have to step one down from Mark of Pride. Even though Mark of Pride, I think it gives more damage. I'm not 100% sure. You know what? This is not a spoiler. If you guys want to tell me, you can go ahead and tell me. I just don't think Mark of Pride. I don't know. I think it. That's right. All right. Is this? Yeah. This is where I go to the stompy things, and I've got to figure out how to get through. Oh, come on! Oh, I can't go through there. Okay. That's right. You got to go through that. All right. All right. This is as good as it's going to get. I've got all of this healing. So if I'm going to make it through, I'm going to make it through right now. Not like that. That is too far. What's the problem? Can I do this? Hold on there, Buckwheat. We're not doing so good. Let's try this again. Okay, spacing. I just don't know what I'm doing wrong here. I can't not jump far enough. Here, let's just heal. Because I can. Okay. That was terrible. And I started over here. Four. Five. Ah! One, two, three, four. Five. I'm gonna die. Three, four, two, three, four, five. Okay. I am gonna die. Just like that. I guess I'll be back here in a minute. Well, you knew it was going to happen. I knew it was going to happen. We knew it was going to happen. Let's just go down. And... oh, I can just jump straight down and land here. Okay, that's good. That's good. I can appreciate that. Oh, wait. You know what I could do? I could follow him with a dream nail. That's not enough. Also not enough. Come here. There we go. I'm just gonna fill up just because I can. All right, you turn around. All right, that's good enough. That's good enough. I've got some stuff now. Got some juice. All right, I got that one. And my thing is over there, so that's cool. We're gonna die. And let's do it again. Oh, wait, that's right. I gotta be further away, like here maybe. Really? Really? I'm gonna die to myself here. Okay, hold on. Let me just go ahead and heal. And or maybe I should. I should just die, because that's what's going to happen. Okay. One, two, three, two, two. Okay. Okay, now, how does this top one work? Because if I zip through now, I get stomped. And I almost need to wait until all three of them are up, right? That wasn't it. That was not it. Okay. Oh, and I got to start all over again. Well. Ha! Rhythm games. Who needs them? I don't need this in my life, but I'm going to keep doing this, and hopefully it all works out. Let's see here. So, I don't know how you get through this one. And is there a, some kind of a, I don't know. A conveyor on the bottom or something? Well, the rhythm is killing me. I can't do it. Okay. I don't know how to do this one. Once again, that worm is just going to have to die. I just cannot get that worm. And it almost seems like there's no amount of trying that's going to make a difference for me. Okay, so what I did is navigated to the top of the map, because this is an area that I haven't been, and I want to see... Oh, I can! I want to see if I can climb... Oh, can I not? Hold on. Can I not climb that? Okay, no. Hold on. No. Something has to take me up there. But what? This is where I sat down and had a sandwich with Quirrell. Oh my goodness, what is the... I don't know. What's going on down there? Just a storage place for crystals. So what's down here? It's just another passageway down there. Okay. Well, I'm going to play with this for a minute, because this feels like I ought to be able to get up there. It feels like I ought to be able to get... Oh! Now, I have wonder... If I go this way, I wonder if I launch... from... If I launch from the top of Holiness Crown, will I land there? That is a good question. Okay. Since you've seen me make this journey before, I'm not going to make you watch me. I'm going to pause it. I'll bring you back when I'm ready to try the leap. And just like that, I made it to the tippy top of Holiness Crown. Again, this time I'm the king. And none of these things. Ooh, you know what? I wonder if any of these like tell stories. Hold on. We're going to try some dream nailing. And nothing there. Or there. Okay, jumping up. Going over here. Whoop. How about there? No. Okay. I just got a comment today telling me I needed to try to dream nail things that I found interesting. And I really thought there might be something here. Okay, I give up. Maybe this one. No, okay. So, how about this? Remember light. All right. Remember light. I'm remembering light. Or does that mean remember to bring your flashlight? I don't know. All right, so here's the deal. Let's go to the map, all the way up here. The last time I jumped down, right, and I landed right there. This time, I want to go zippy across and see if I land there. I bet you I hit like a wall, and I land here. The other option is I zip all the way across and I land in Dirt Mouth. So, let's just see what happens. Oh boy, let's do it! Whee! Oh! Well, I was right, and nothing exciting happened despite it. Well, nothing ventured, and nothing gained. I still don't have my soul, or my shade back. So, I think what is going to happen from this point forward is going to be, I need to make a plan, hold on. And this is what I've done. I just came back down, sit on my bench, went down, got my shade, so that I can be in one place. And I am going to, from this point, kind of do a split together episode, cut episode. I'm going to try and round up some money. I want to go buy that charm because it's driving me crazy that I don't have it yet. And I don't want to go on to the next major boss, and there's a couple of them, without having that. Thank you so much for joining me this time. I finally got it all done. I'm the Preacher, and I will see you the next time.